What happened to your man in the room out there, Bouchard?
To Arno? You've got something to say about that?
Maybe. It might be linked to what happened to a friend of mine.
I doubt it. Get her out of here.
Do you know the name Eckhard?
Never heard of him.
Okay. You helped a friend of mine a while back. Werner von Kroy.
Names don't mean a lot here. Even real ones. What did he want?
Maps and information on the Louvre.
I remember. 4 weeks ago. Wanted to take a coachload of Japanese tourists to see the Mona Lisa.
Easy, Bouchard. I lost that friend yesterday. Now I'm wanted for his murder.
There was a newscast about a monstrum killing earlier. What would you know about that?
Nothing that would interest you.
You'd be surprised how much the monstrum interests me.
My friend? The Louvre?
Yes, the Academic. Wanted access to recent archaeological diggings inside the Louvre. I gave him contact. You want the same?
And more. I need 9mm protection, backpack, plastic explosive, stun packs. Paris isn't safe these days.
Who for? You obviously can't take care of yourself.
Do you have what I need?
I know who does. Daniel Rennes works out of the pawnbrokers on the corner of the Rue Saint-Marc and Cour la Seine.
What would you suggest?
A trade. I have to get certain things into his hands. Passports. You could deliver them for me.
Why not have one of your men deliver your passports?
Have no one to spare.
What happened to your man in the sick room back there? Was he delivering packages for you too?
Poor Arno. One of my toughest. The only survivor of 4 attacks so far.
Attacks? By who?
An interesting question. We don't know for sure yet.
The Paris Monstrum, perhaps.
We're looking into that. You should take care.
An automatic would help. You sold my friend von Kroy some hardware. I need the same.
That was then. We need all the firepower we can get. Rennes is your man. Is it a deal?
Okay, deal. My legs feel stronger.